Second and 10 on the edge of field goal range here. Fajardo goes to his running back, pushes it ahead. What a move! Look at Fletcher go! Find some space down to the 20 to the 10! Will he get there? He does! Touchdown, Walter Fletcher! Montreal strikes late, and it's the former Edmonton Elk who finds his way to the house.
It looked like Cody Fajardo might have been trying to throw it away. It almost looked like the play was a broken play. Fletcher goes down and gets it, and what a move in the open field there.